Welcome to Richard Chinese Language. Today, I'm going to talk about some daily Chinese idioms. In my opinion, I think using Chinese idioms is a good way to make your Chinese fluent and authentic. So try your best. I know Chinese idioms are really difficult to learn. In my lessons, I will try my best to pick some easy and commonly used idioms for you. Hopefully, you can learn some of them and make your spoken Chinese better and more fluent. So let's do it right now.
Zhang shang ming zhu. Zhang shang ming zhu. Zhang,
like the palm of your hand. Shang means on or above. Ming means bright or like shining. Zhu is like the pearl. Actually, this idiom means daughter.
她是我的掌上明珠。她是我的掌上明珠。
She is my daughter.
没大没小。没大没小。
没 means no or don't have. 大 means big. 没 no means no.
小 means small.
没大没小 means show no respect for one's elders.
这孩子真是没大没小。这孩子真是没大没小。这孩子真是没大没小。
This kid showed no respect for his elders.
人山人海。人山人海。
People mountain, people sea, and actually, 人山人海 means vastly crowded, full of people. Okay, the example sentence here.
演唱会上人山人海。演唱会上人山人海。
演唱会上人山人海。People are vastly crowded at the concert.
演唱会 means concert.
上 is like on, but here just means at, okay, at the concert.
脚踏实地，脚踏实地。
脚踏实地 means honest and hardworking, or down to earth. Especially we use this idiom for a reliable man. We don't use this term for women. Okay, the example sentence.
理查是个脚踏实地的男人。理查是个脚踏实地的男人。
理查是个脚踏实地的男人。Richard is a down-to-earth man.
一心二用，一心二用，
一心二用 actually means multitask or multitasking. And we often use this term for negative situations.
Okay, the example sentence. 他无法一心二用。他无法一心二用。他无法一心二用。
He can't multitask.
无法 means can't. 暴跳如雷。暴跳如雷。暴跳如雷
means very angry, be furious, or hit the ceiling.
Okay, the example sentence. 听到这个坏消息，他暴跳如雷。听到这个坏消息，他暴跳如雷。
听到这个坏消息，他暴跳如雷。
On hearing this bad news, she was furious. 白费力气，白费力气。
The original meaning of the word 白 is white, the color white, of course. But here, if you use 白 as an adverb, then it means vainly. Okay, so here, 白 means vainly.
So, this idiom 白费力气 means to do something in vain or waste your time in doing something.
Okay, the example sentence. 做那件事只是白费力气。
做那件事只是白费力气。
It is only the waste of time to do that. Okay, my friends, that's all for today. I hope you liked today's lesson. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time. 下次见。